Well, as you know, Ben, I did my degree. It was a BSc in mechanical engineering, which I got started in 1983. And on the Freshers' Week, I was looking at clubs to join, and I joined the cycling club. And the perk of joining the cycling club was to get a cycling top, which is this top here. So it's almost 40 years to the month, as it were, that I've received this top, and I've kept it ever since. I didn't think I'd be able to wear it again, but thankfully, here we are, celebrating your degree success, again in mechanical engineering at Kingston University. Yeah, brilliant. It's a nice sort of father-son story, isn't it?
Yeah, he's probably the only person here with it. It's kind of symbolic in the way that we're both sort of celebrating this together. So I started the degree 3 years ago in mechanical engineering with automotive. I'm graduating today, and I hope to go on to do something for maybe Gordon Murray or McLaren in the future.
Yeah, that's fantastic. Yes, continue the automotive theme in the family. Is that's a great thing to do. Yes, I'm very proud of you, obviously.